Hello YouTube. Alright, so I found this lady Marina Orlova on YouTube. She has a YouTube channel called Hot for Words, and she is dressed very slutty, very indecently, and we're going to fix all this for her, change her life completely for the better. Alright, what we're going to do is turn her into a Eastern Orthodox nun. Now, Eastern Orthodox, because she's a Russian lady, or Ukrainian, but she's Eastern, so that's why we're going to do that. Now, the Eastern Orthodox nuns, they wear this cap on their head, covers up much of their hair, and it looks something like this. Very good. And then... everything is covered except for their face. Like so. Perfect. Well, not perfect, but close to perfect as we can get. And it kind of hangs down a little bit on this side. Good, good, good. And the rest of their vestments, their habit is also black. So let's just cover up all of her indecency and change her life for the better. She looks pretty excited to be to become a nun. She's very happy about it. Perfect. Now they usually have these gray robes. Or like a shawl type thing that they wear around their shoulders. So let's just add in some details. Perfect. Alright. Let's give her a crucifix. Or just a cross to wear around your neck. Wow, would you look at that. Beautiful, just beautiful. I wish there was a way to get rid of all of that makeup, but I don't know how to do it. So we'll just have to settle for this. Let's put a cross on our wall. There. She likes it. It's perfect. Now, the Eastern Orthodox Patriarch is here, and he's very pleased with her transformation, and, oh jeez Louise, same as Mr. Vladimir Putin himself. He's looking at her, he's very pleased with the transformations he's made, and voila, this is just perfect, outstanding. She has gone from being dressed very slutty, very immodestly, to now very modest look for her. Wonderful.